ANC stalwart Winnie Madikizela-Mandela has been admitted to a Johannesburg hospital. She's been in and out of hospital recently.
Madikizela-Mandela underwent back surgery earlier this year. The ANC stalwart celebrated her 80th birthday in September, and we'll keep monitoring her progress.